A day at a sweater factory. Around 9 a.m. The machine began to roar. And the workers began to work. Computer knitting machines begin to knit pieces of sweater fabric. And workers stitch the woven pieces through the machine, turning them into a perfect sweater and then performing a series of tasks such as washing, ironing, packaging, and packing. Finally, the finished packaged clothing can be shipped after being completely boxed.